Hello everyone, today I'm going to attempt to make a little FNF charty thing in Scratch. So, yeah. I want to make sure all these are connected. Okay. Or just group that. Too big. Yeah, I think that's good. Now for the arrows. Hopefully I'm able to script this and I'm not able to. That looks bad. I need to make good arrows. Usually how you get a good arrow shape that's interesting is if you because it Scratch changes what it looks like is when you go all the way down to like your size to being 1. And that looks actually pretty good. It looks weird at the same time. But yeah, this is gonna be our arrows for now, I guess. There. Pretty good. I also think. Now you can see how much time this has been taking. 6 minutes in so far. This is gonna take a while for me to figure out. Touching color. If up arrow key pressed and touching color that. Hide. Broadcast. Ick. Okay. Alright, gonna make the sprite for that. There. Now we are good for default. I wonder if this works. I missed. I'm just gonna keep pressing up arrow and see what happens. Oh, it's because, oh wait, I get it now. It's because of these. Yeah, because it's not, oh. You know, I think I'm just gonna get rid of these. Yeah, it works. Works. I think this is the bone. Yeah, it still works, so. Hold on. That's for a test. Just a test. Oh, it does work. Okay, this works. Or hopefully. I don't know. I hope this chart works. Nope. Trying this works. Yes, it works. Okay. Now, trying might be a little choppy, but it still works. A link to this game will be in the description, but I'm surprised I'm able to do this. It was pretty easy. So this one, I'm thinking left arrow, so. Minus 83 minus 83, but go at bottom. Okay. Now we don't want this to be up arrow, so. There. Exactly pointing that way. I think that's the color. Normally, I don't know. I think I'm gonna. I know that because I can do this. Okay, got that done. So it should do the same thing except right arrow. Save now. So this should work. Oh wait, right. Okay, that arrow is not working, right? Oh wait, no, it's left. I'm done. Oh, it's left. I forgot. It's left. I'm wrong. Okay, now this now it should work. Yeah, it works. Okay. You know, the only problem here is that I need like a smaller hitbox for these, because if I make the other parts and it hits like, and it's touching green, and but half of a part of the arrow is touching the other colors, that'll make you get a bunch of other stuff happen. So, yeah, I gotta make that fixed. Or I could just do it another way and just make it so you can only get 6. You know, I'm just gonna do that. I mean, it's only just a test, simple chart. So, yeah. Also, this game will be in the link. The link to this game will be in the description. Okay, now we actually need a character for this game. Don't need these. So where should I put this guy? Put it right there. That good? Nah. A5. I think that's small enough. So he responds to these, so now he responds with the chart. Yeah, so it works. Except the only problem is I realize there's no way to make to mess up now, though. It's too early, and yeah, there's only gonna be too early here. Okay, how big are these arrows? So they're that big, but the size of this is 25. So if I show it, and this could be a little bit bigger. And this. We make the arrow smaller, so. 90. A5. Let's see. Let's take a look at this. Yeah, it should be good. So it only plays though when we do that, so sick. I say that's good. Ops, okay, I spelled it wrong. Well, whatever. How long has this recording been going for? That's a long time. Oh well. At least it will be over soon because we're getting pretty far with this. Test again. Wait, what? I don't think it even touched the first time. Oh! It's because... Oh, I get it now. It's because it's the color of itself. Make that a little off. There. These colors are gonna be a little bit lighter. They don't touch themselves to get the thing right. I think this is going pretty well though. So, I just need to add the more arrows. So, yeah. My problem is that you can see these, but I don't think that's that much of a problem. I think I'm just gonna add arrows that look like these in the background. No, I guess. But this is how it's going so far. Duplicate this. Show. Yay, I guess. At least I know it's working so far. This needs to move a little more, so. 75. Show. Seventy-three. Well, 75 I'm going with. Okay, works so far. Interview, are we? Okay. Well, I think that's gonna be it for now on this, guys. So.